Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This video we are going to explain how to fix emulator issue in AMD processor PC with Android Studio. Let's create an emulator in Android Studio. Open the tools and device manage to create new Android emulator. We will talk about later about remote device. Here, you can select any device and system image. You should download the image if it is not enabled. I already downloaded the 31 and 30 API system images. It is suggesting to install emulator hypervisor. If it is Intel process, you can install it successfully. But, it is showing error because of this AMD processor. So, we will facing this issue without virtualizer software. So, let's do the step to fix this issue. Let's restart and open the BIOS settings. We just restarted the PC. Open the BIOS by pressing the F2 or delete key during PC boot. Now, we can see the BIOS setting menu. Enable SVM, secure virtual machine, mode to launch the emulator. SVM mode had an advanced menu in Asus BIOS menu, it may vary based on BIOS brands, so, you can search it the SVM mode. You can enable it in CPU configuration. If you can't find it, use the search option in your BIOS settings. Press F10 to save the changes in the BIOS. We'll try again after changing the settings. Now, we're facing a different issue. We'll check other options as well. Open Windows features to disable or uncheck the virtual machine settings. In my system, these are disabled already. So, we can ignore this step. Next, open Task Manager and check if virtualization is enabled. Next, check if the Android SDK manager has installed the Android emulator hypervisor driver. Next, try the cold boot option in the emulator settings. So, it's not working after check the all the configuration. Still, the emulator is not launching. So, we should install the AMD Ryzen graphics drivers from the official AMD website. We can try after installing the driver and restarting the PC. Now, the emulator has successfully launched after enabling SVM mode and installing the AMD drivers. I hope you get solution. If you are still facing, comment it in the video message box. For more video, subscribe and like this video. Thanks for the watching, we will meet in another useful video.